everyone, and we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I am playing some Fallout 4 Automatron DLC. Do I have enough suits of power armor? And these are just the ones with frames. I've got even more pieces in my backpack. Shut up, Sturgis. Computers, Ada. People. Just gotta have the right tools. I mean, you can talk in there if you want, I guess. Okay, fine.
Hey, how may I be of service?
We need to talk.
Here you go, Ada. The final radar beacon. I'll need that head back when you're done.
Of course.
By the way.
Shouldn't take but a moment. There you go. Still in one piece.
Woo!
I'm not sure why you want the head back. All we needed was its radar beacon. Besides, robo-brains are notorious for being, well, a real pain in the neck.
Ha! More info about robo-brains?
What else do you know about the Meta?
Quite simply, it's the first time General Atomics produced a successful union between organic matter and robotics. The brain is used both as a control unit and a data storage unit, which is far more efficient than using standard circuits. Unfortunately, there were a lot of programming issues with these robots, which caused them to be a bit, shall we say, unhinged.
So crazy!
Hopefully, this particular robo-brain will have some of the answers that we've been seeking.
Like a synth?
A union of organic matter and robotics? Sounds an awful lot like a synth.
Not at all. The robo-brain was built with a very different design philosophy in mind. General Atomics' intent was to use the human brain to augment the robot's functions. Primarily, to accelerate the decision-making process.
Instead of making a literal synthetic human.
Individuality was never intended. These were expressly built like soldiers, to follow orders without question. The robo-brain's unfortunate tendency towards violence and aggression should be considered more of a malfunction than a calculated decision.
We still need it, Ada. I believe it can help us access the Mechanist's facility.
Of course. It makes perfect sense that the Mechanist would not only keep its location a closely guarded secret, but would secure it against intrusion as well.
Probably has a lot of robots.
I'm terribly sorry. I hadn't considered that possibility at all.
Oh, it's okay, Ada.
When it comes to assisting humans, I'm not doing very well lately.
I love you, Miss Wong, even though you're named after Ada Lovelace, I'm still gonna call you Ada Wong.
Why would you say something like that?
Isn't it obvious? Ever since I let my friends die in that caravan, I feel like I've been failing in my duties. I chose the route we took the day we were attacked. Perhaps if I had selected an alternate route, they'd still be alive. Sometimes I wish that Jackson had programmed me with my personality mode set permanently to disabled.
Permanently disabled. You're an individual!
Your personality defines you as an individual. Never let that go.
You're right. All of the memories I've experienced being Ada would be lost if my personality mode was shut down. I can't afford to lose them. I really think I needed to hear that from someone else. Thank you.
I think my charisma set at like 12 or 13.
I'll finish up my calculations while you deal with our new friend, Jezebel. Hopefully, she'll be able to grant us access to the Mechanist's facility and we can put an end to this nonsense once and for all.
Hopefully! Speak to Ada. Build Jezebel a body. Dance dislike that! Shut up, Dance! Sure.
Talking people hold some place safe for it.
Jezebel's head. We don't need to give her any stuff, do we? There we go.
Interesting. This body you've selected for me isn't quite what I had envisioned. But it will happen.
I don't want to give you any weapons. You're probably going to betray me.
I'm sorry you feel that way. It's the best I could do.
Yes. Well, it's certainly better than being stuck to a machine surrounded by rust devils poking and prodding me for their amusement. Look, it's obvious we don't care for each other's company, which suits me just fine.
Which is why I didn't care enough.
Why don't you ask me everything you wanted to and then I'll be on my way.
Tell me everything you know about the Mechanist.
Now there's a fascinating subject. The Mechanist, amazingly adept at programming, a veritable genius with electronics. I'm not surprised you're interested. I've been dutifully carrying out the Mechanist's instructions to help the people of the Commonwealth for quite a long time.
Help?
Helping the people of the Commonwealth? You?
How?
It's my primary directive, the Mechanist. Instructed me to seek out and help The people of the Commonwealth.
You've been murdering them!
The easiest way to help a human is simply to destroy it. There's no point in prolonging a laughably fragile life.
What are you, GLaDOS?
Efficient way to assist them. Any other effort to help tends to result in numerous complex side effects.
The Mechanist gave you these instructions to kill people?
Well, not exactly. The specific instruction was to help people. I merely interpreted the most efficient way to perform my duties.
That's not helping!
A human, to the best of my abilities, only affords a 25% survival rate. That means there's a 75% chance that despite my efforts, the human I'm assisting will die from something beyond my control. Therefore, it's better to hasten the human's death and put them out of their likely chance of misery than to deplete my limited time.
It's wow!
But given your minimal intellect, I suppose I shouldn't be surprised you don't understand.
That's not help.
Can we stop with the petty bickering and just get to the part where you tell me how to access the Mechanist facility?
I promised to answer your questions, and unlike humans, I don't have the capacity to lie.
Good, tell me everything.
It's simple, really. In order to gain entry to the Mechanist facility, you're going to need to outfit one of your robots with an MSAT modification. I'll upload the plans to your Pip-Boy device. There. I've fulfilled my portion of our agreement. Perhaps I'll remain here for a while and see how things resolve between yourself and the Mechanist. Purely for my own amusement, of course.
Okay, Jezebel!
You have quite a tale to tell once you return. But then again, I'd be surprised if you ever return at all.
Yeah, screw you. Achievement unlocked, headhunting! Why are you small now?
What's up?
Yes.
Suddenly Ada is small.
I trust you've completed your business with Jezebel. I hope she wasn't too difficult.
Is there a chance these robots could be misinterpreting orders?
Yes, I've considered the possibility. The contradictory nature of the Mechanist's broadcasts are troubling.
Maybe he doesn't know that they're killing people?
Regardless of intent, the Mechanist needs to be stopped. These robots are too much a threat.
Yep.
Were you able to discover how to gain access to the Mechanist?
I need to outfit a robot with something called an MSAT. Jezebel gave me the plans.
A custom modification that acts as a key to the Mechanist facility. Very smart. In fact, chances are high the MSAT may be required for multiple access points, like a robot identification card.
Don't have to give it to you, won't we?
Task, I was able to decrypt the signal with the final radar beacon. The source is coming from a Robco sales and service center, most likely a front for a larger operation. It's time to take the offensive. Have you formulated a plan?
Any ideas?
Did you have any ideas?
I am at an impasse. I wish to see the Mechanist endure the same fate as my friends, but I know this to be due to my personality subroutine. When I compartmentalize, I want to know reason and motive before passing judgment. This is why I leave the decision to you.
Great!
I believe you have an MSAT to install.
Can I put it on you?
You ought to be careful. I can fix most things, but people don't fix so easily.
Can I put any more stuff on you? Hardened laser, that's what she's got, though, I'm pretty sure. New torso. Resistance field. Really? Oh, right, I did it from here, duh. I had to click on the thing first. Gorgon helm! Now I'll wait on this part. I think she's pretty okay for now. And now she's tiny again.
I love the two-headed cow. It makes the weirdest noises.
Okay, bye, Sean. You be good. You listen to Sturgis, okay? He's your babysitter. Hey, the Pridwin. The Pridwin that I blew up! I used to be a Pridwin like you, and then I took a scarlet to the face. But then she revived me again by going with the Minutemen instead. Even though she did that off-screen while playing and streaming and stuff. If you'd like to adventure alone or play over someone else, you can dismiss your current companion by speaking with them. Yeah, well, I'm taking Ada with us. Dum. Dum. Dum, 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 dum. I should just make robots and just... All of my settlement should be robots. All the robots all over the edges, just... Something's coming near! Bink! And now it's dead. Hi! Hi, let's go this way. Come on! Funny! It's kind of funny that it was next to the Pridwin. But... Whee! Whee! Ada? Hurry up! I'll get you better legs eventually. We'll just have to kill a lot more robots before that can happen. Uh-oh. Game? Don't you joke like that with me, game! Silly game trying to joke with me. Oh, we're gonna crash! Please don't crash. Please do not crash. That is a thing that is bad for me when I'm trying to record a Let's Play. And actually, now that I think about it, as soon as it loads, I'm going to do a quick save just in case it does crash. As soon as the game loads. Please, game? You know, Fallout 4 is usually decently good for the load times. You think it would go a little bit quicker? Oh, there we go. If you yell at it, it listens to you. Just so everybody knows, all you kids out there, just yell at your things. Yell at everything and it'll eventually start listening to you. Don't actually do that. Don't listen to me, I give terrible advice. Like, uh-oh. Sorry, Ada. Anything in here I can steal? There's an exit. Why is that locked?
Find anything useful.
Hey, I found a locked door to the Commonwealth that shouldn't be there.
Scan this.
Beep. Hey, look, this thing that doesn't look like a door at all. Oh, wait, no, there's a door there. Yes. Is this a vault? Is this a vault? Paranoid much? Like, seriously, how many doors was that? This guy is super duper paranoid. I'm not a robot. Unless I'm actually a synth. Gasp. This guy has some serious issues. Why would he leave the body there? That seems like silly business. No biosigns detected. Excuse you. That looks like a place that is very bad. Oops. Anything in here I can use to make it a little bit easier? No? Balls. There is a gun, though. Pipe pistol, just in case. I like fusion core.
Heads up.
I'd be happy to help if I can.
Over here.
I'll take care of it.
Yep. Called it! I was like, the second I stepped through there. Ow, 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 ow! I'm using the wrong gun, and I can't remember what I set it to, and everything is bad in the world! Let's have some vegetable soup, and some sugar bombs, and some roasted Meyerlurk meat, why not? Where's Shepard? Shepard! There it is. There's Shepard! Oh, Ricochet! You make me so happy. No! Whoa! Oh, that was bad for my eyes. Cool, Ada, get up. Uh-oh. Ada? Ada? Ada Wong, please murder everything for me because I don't want to die! That's a bad thing, you guys. Death is bad. You don't want it! Did I just waste my... Oh good, I didn't. I was gonna say, if that game just made me waste my crit, I would have been displeased! Bonk. Kill him, Ada! You got this, Ada. I'm just gonna get some stuff. Just gonna unlock some things while you're fighting. Killing things for me! Getting me some experience. Ooh, is there anything in here? Oops, I broke it. It's okay, I have over 100 bobby pins, so... There it is. Oh. That's how I should have gotten around the security! Okay! I am an idiot. Balls. See here. That. Am I missing any?
Nice.
Doesn't look like it! Warning. Security alert is active, standing by for authorization. Oh, right, then I have to go do this over here. There's one, and... Oh, tries reset! Gosh darn it, game, I hate it when it does that. It's not helpful!
I'm in.
Okay. Security office terminal. It's not that. Pack of cigarettes, why not? Standing by for authorization, what? I am confused! Oh fuck. Uh-oh. I wonder if I could have just skipped all this and gone through and just... Oh, hey, I'm gonna go up that elevator. Herp derp. No. Nah, you can kill him. At least not your head. I guess I get more experience this way anyway, so let's keep going. Yay, new mods available, the robot workbenches!
Open this.
Empty coolant, never mind. I was gonna say antifreeze! This guy is so paranoid! Is that soap? Want the soap. Ooh, copper! Ammo box! It's not like I need ammunition, I've only got thousands of rounds for everything!
Got it.
At least I'm not like this, one of my mods on Twitch. Apparently he's level 127. Okay, dude, bro. Oh, hey, stuff! Okay, who am I shooting? No, I want to kill the dude. Let me- Fine! Jerk game. Jerk game is jerk! Ow! Holy crap! Okay, Ow! What the fuck? You, come here. I kill you! As soon as I reload! Uh-oh, Ada needs repairing. Ada needs repairing. Ow! That was not nice. As long as the robot stays over there and attacks Ada instead, we'll be fine. Uh-oh. This could be going better. Good! Be going better, I should say. That's right for me. I'm going to dive bomb the enemy! Nom 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 nom. Wake up, Ada. Ada? Ada. Damn it, Ada. Ada! Oh crap! Jerk. Me alone! Oh, my arm's broken. Ada! Help! Why does he have a sword? It's illegal! Scares me. You're a jerk. I'm taking your innards. Okay, then that just happened. Get that. Get that. There's one. There's another.
Yes.
There we go. Oh, well, that would have helped. No, I don't want to activate the units. That's a bad thing, usually. Usually they blow up in my face. Is there something over there that I missed? Hey. I don't really need a workbench at the moment. Doom, doom. I'ma kill you, Mr. Mechanist. What the hell is that? Oh, it's a Nuka-Cola. Quality control. Uh-oh. I hear like a robot workbench. What is that even doing here? Is that another Nuka-Cola? Did he die holding a Nuka-Cola? He did. Give me that. Oh, it's a Mr. Handy model. I'm gonna take that. And the microscope, and... Ada, are you stuck? There you go. I fixed her. I also did an all caps lock because I can only turn on caps. Uh-oh! It's a bad guy! Kill him in his face! A critical strike on Junkbot. I still have my crit. Anyone else have a question? No? Okay. Feel like I'm going in the right direction. I feel like I am.
Did you hear that?
I am definitely going in the right direction. Uh-oh. Oh, hey! Ow! Oh! Please tell me I did a quick save. Please tell me I did a quick save. Okay, we're fine. I think. Yes. Okay. Cool, we're fine. Hopefully I don't get sideswiped by an enemy again. I'm gonna eat a bunch of mac and cheese. Why not? Oh, I didn't even eat the blood pack! Got some canned dog food. Why not? It tastes great. It tastes amazing. Microscope. Okay, let's try this again. What's up, bro? It's like you're dead. And now I'm gonna turn around to kill this Assaultatron here. There we go, now he's dead. Day Tripper. Why am I getting so many drugs? Okay, you and me are gonna have a discussion over here. Hi. Kill it. There it goes! Okay, and that is going to be it for this video, you guys. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I am playing some Fallout 4. There we go. I'll see you all in the next one.